Dr. Fassbinder gave an hour-long dissertation on the ionization effect of warp nacelles before he realized that the topic was supposed to be psychology.
Why didn't anybody tell him?
There was no opportunity. There was no pause. He just kept talking in one long, incredibly unbroken sentence, moving from topic to topic so that no one had a chance to interrupt. It was really quite hypnotic.